What the hell do you think you're doing in school eating Salisbury steak? Go find him, damn it!
Mr. Garrison won't let us out of school. He thinks we're making it up.
You are making it up.
Whoa! What? That was cool!
It's some kind of symbiotic metamorphosis device. This could mean the visitors want to communicate with us.
Oh, I see. Now you're gonna join in on the little joke, huh?
It's no joke, children. This is big!
Please, Chef. If I don't get out of school and get my little brother back from the aliens, my parents are gonna disown me.
Hold on now. You got to help the children.
And you guys sure are going a long way to try and scare me. I want my Salisbury steak.
Fire drill, everybody out. Okay, children, this is your chance.
Killer, thanks, Chef.
Man, oh man, first contact with the alien visitors. I've got to get myself ready.
Okay, Cartman, you can stop farting fire now.
I would if I could, you son of a bitch!
Okay, so how do we get my little brother back?
Would you stop going on about your little brother? I know it was just a dream, I know I didn't have an anal probe, and I know that I am not under alien control!
I love to sing about the moon and the June and the spring. I love to sing about a sky of blue or a deep or two.
What the hell was that?
He is under alien control. That thing in his butt is linked up to the visitors.
Son of a bitch.
Gee, the bus will be here any minute, and Cartman still isn't around.
Yeah, we're running out of friends.
I wonder what that thing was that the visitors gave the cows.
Ha ha, cows! I got you cornered. Let's see you get away now.
I love to sing about the moon and the June and the spring. I love to sing about a sky of blue or a deep or...
Oh, hey, Cartman.
Wow, Cartman. The visitors dropped you off just in time to go to school.
Man. I had this crazy nightmare last night.
Really? What about?
Well, I was standing out in a field, and I had this huge satellite dish sticking out of my butt. And then there was hundreds of cows and aliens. And then I went up on the ship, and Scott Baio gave me pink eye.
That wasn't a dream, Cartman. That really happened.
Oh, right. Why don't I have pink eye then?
Cartman, you do have pink eye.
Son of a bitch!